am so stiff and sore from all that walking yesterday.
That's because you're old.
Watch it.
Sorry. All right, I'm a little sore too.
What are we thinking? I mean, we're never gonna find this guy.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know why we came out here. And what was the ranger thinking, sending us out here in the woods?
I am so frustrated.
All right, well, here's what we can do. You go ahead and go out there and see if you can find any clues or hints or see if we can find the guy, and I'll stay here and I'll clean up.
You sure?
Yeah, no problem. I got this.
Oh, thanks, little bro.
Yeah. I'm on my way. Man, I can't believe just because you saw a broken twig, you thought that he went this way.
I'm sorry, it looked very suspicious.
Yeah, I see.
Well, it's not like I'm the only one that made a mistake today. You did forget the backpack.
Well, I didn't forget everything. I still have the walkie-talkie.
Well, if you had to forget a backpack, you only forgot the one with all the gear the ranger gave us in it.
Yeah. I just wish we could see this guy. I mean, I haven't seen him at all. Wish there was something we could see.
Well, we're probably going the wrong way anyway.
Hey, look. Is that him? I see someone over there. Hey. Nah, it's just other campers.
Well, maybe we should talk to him and see if they've seen him.
Yeah, maybe.
Hey, yourself.
Hey, I didn't mean to interrupt your guys' camping or anything, but I was wondering if you guys have seen a camper walking around, a guy.
Well, why are you looking for him?
Well, he's been missing for several days. We think he's lost.
What did he look like?
Well, he had a baseball cap on and he had a red shirt on.
Oh, that does sound familiar. Wasn't he here a couple days ago?
Yeah, he was saying that he was running low on food and water.
That's right.
And so he was gonna head back into town.
Oh. Really?
Yeah, I think that's your guy.
Well, which way did he go?
Well, after he left us at our campsite, he actually went that direction. Yeah, he's been gone for a couple days, though. We'd love to help you, but we're actually going home today.
Oh. Yeah, I hope you guys find him.
I hope we do, too. Yeah. I mean, but we better get going so we can find him. So, yeah. Hey, right. Thanks for your help.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Bye.
Good luck.
Bye. Yeah.
Come
nice
on, let's go.
For him.
I hope they find him.
Yeah.
Wow.
Ooh, did you fart?
Well, I said I didn't like baked beans. I told you to pack the fruity pebbles. Look, a campsite. Let's go check it out. Look at that. That's really cool. Hey, well, how do we know it's his campsite, though?
Let's look for a clue. Look around and see if you can find a clue.
All right, sounds good. Hey, do you see anything?
No, I don't see anything.
What are we looking for?
I don't know. A footprint, anything. We'll know it when we see it.
It's hot out.
Wait, where did you get that?
Oh, this?
Yes.
Oh, I found it over by the tree over there.
Really?
Yeah.
That's it. That's
it?
His red shirt. You
got
it.
Oh, it is. I did it.
You did
it. I did it.
Yay.
Oh, yeah.
We can go find him.
All
We're
right.
getting close.
Hey, do you know what this means?
No, what?
It means it's time for singing.
No.
Yeah.
On.
All right, here we go.
No.
Chippendale.
No.
Rescue Rangers.
All right.
Chippendale.
Chippendale.
Rescue Rangers.
Woohoo.